Nice. Same matchup again.
Yep.
I'm surprised. I thought Rob would actually go Rob.
Yeah. I don't know, though. I mean,
his, don't get me wrong, his duck on game is solid, but maybe I think Rob could be a bit better in a standard scenario.
Yeah, possibly. I mean, Rob certainly has more combo potential, edge guard, stuff like that.
Thank you, Rob.
Yeah. Ready.
All right. The Nair's strength's going off right now.
Yeah. Oh, ooh. Rob. Not missing not the, a tech ever. Not, honestly. No.
Rob's like, tech? I got that.
Yeah. Rob yeeting Palutena off the stage and just going from there, honestly.
Ooh. Oh, very smart car smart to drop down, not get hit by beans.
Ooh. Ooh. Almost on sweet. Ooh. I was doing a nice job of dealing with pressure. I wasn't sure who died there, honestly, for a second. That was a really hard hit.
Yeah, that was Gum. I think that was Gum hand into Florida, and Florida was going to go first, and then Gum Man set him up. Oof.
Yeah. Oh. Another SD count. There we go. Are we keeping track anymore? I don't know.
I think we should be.
Yeah.
So I think that's out of
50.
That should be 50, yeah.
Yeah. All right, Rob, again, doing a nice job of getting him off of there. But honestly, I think Hearthstone should be taking more advantage of his projectiles as well as his reflect.
Yeah, he's not using explosive lane as much as he did.
He's being very physical compared to what he was.
I don't know why he didn't stop his pressure really with the explosive lane. That was definitely helping a lot in his matchup, showing a lot of
Definitely
like zoning pressure, or anti-zone pressure, I should say.
Yeah, I think that's the main reason why Palutena was doing it. It was a good switch off. Otherwise, Peach would have been better.
But we'll see how this goes. Arsenal's definitely fighting with his second stock at 169.
Yeah. He's getting up there.
Jab's not going to hit it yet.
That is a scary situation there.
Yeah, Arsenal right now. 180.
Ooh. I thought that was an upper, honestly. That one taken.
Ooh,
that was nice.
That was
okay. At this point, Duck Hunt can die from a lot of things. I mean,
up here. Gun Man gonna take
snipes. Completely sniped. Could kill the Gun Man now.
Duck Hunt being a little cheeky there, trying to get the bean kill, or bean pressure, so not killed, but could lead to a kill. America hit.
Arsenal definitely wants to get this kill right now. Oh, great air dodge. Down smash. There we go. 55% on Arsenal. Not that bad. 75%, okay. Rob making me eat my words here.
He's like, you want words to speak?
Yeah, exactly. He's getting in there, though. Oh.
Down air.
Not yet.
Not going to take the stock, but... Wow, that was very close, dude.
131%. You know, Duck Hunt has a... big problem killing in this matchup, it seems, because if you've noticed, Arsenal has been living for a very high percent all these
He's
matches.
Got no...
Ooh.
Wow.
Hey. So, was that a plank? Like, did that move plank and then he got pushed down? I think that was something. I don't know.
I don't know.
That was hard to tell. Getting this set up again. Crazy. Yeah,
that was
that hard hit.
That was so much effort.
Yeah. Alright. So it's 1-0? Or 1-1. I don't know. I'm out of it.
Right now, we'll take him. About to say, they just started their second set, so it should be 1-0 Haas.
Yeah.
Good pressure, though, by Rob. Yeah. Getting that 74% on Abu.
Ooh, interesting. Clay Pigeon coming through.
Man.
Yeeted him off the stage again. That's a huge thing.
Arsenal doesn't like that gunman. He definitely put a bunch of jabs into him.
No, and honestly, it's easy to forget about the gunman because, one, you know, his projectile is so fast. It's so linear, you know. Compared to his other projectiles, it's just... it can just be there. It's hard to notice.
Yeah.
Ooh, he went too low. That's unfortunate. Going low again, though. Not a bad idea against Duck Hunt. I mean, getting those early edge guards is really important.
Yeah. Definitely going to show a lot of pressure, because once he gets towards, like, 170, 180 range, he doesn't have any good kill confirms.
Yeah.
That's basically off of read, or getting a beam kill, or any type of smash attack.
Yep.
Now, does beat hit the platform, do you know?
I think so. I thought so, anyways. I just can't see that.
Like, if the timer runs out and Beans explodes. I just wondering.
I don't know, actually.
Maybe on tall characters. I don't know about Kylo, though.
Yeah, Kylo's, I don't know. Well, she is kind of tall.
She's kind of tall, but her hitbox is a little weird.
Yeah, you'd have to see the lower hitbox. That was interesting.
He was dedicated.
Oh, he did it again.
Oh.
That's a... oddly useful thing. Oh, caught that very much. So. Trying to nair him off the platform here. Racking up this one pretty quickly.
Arsenal should have tried that roll with a pet chase explosive.
Yeah.
Yep. Explosive pet. Win. But still, Arsenal's showing some good pressure right now with that loop. It's really anybody's game right now.
Rob's just really good at taking advantage of disadvantage state. Or getting out of it.
He was at 70%.
Yeah.
Took him up to almost 100% now.
I'm almost glad that Duck Hunt doesn't have the same potential.
Up smash. Dash.
Yep. Okay. So, interesting. I'm guessing they're going to keep this matchup. I'd be surprised if they change at this point, honestly. Coming from the person who changed the game watch against Ganon. Town and city. Oh, same thing.
Let's see if Rob can shake off this pressure from the Arsenal.
Alright.
So this is town and city? I can never tell.
Yeah. Oh, I think, yeah, this is town.
This is town? Okay.
Yep.
Arsenal using great advantage of Kylo team's teleport. Definitely trying or getting himself in a better advantage or better position than what he was at.
We're just kind of trading a lot of attacks here.
That's what this matchup is down to right now. Just a bunch of trades.
Oh, that was almost got that.
Back air gonna take the stock. very strong back air, just like most characters in this game.
Yeah. I was gonna, looks like he's actually got it pretty well done by now.
Yeah, it looks like he's got Rob downloaded.
Downloaded him?
Yes.
Ooh.
Thought the upper was gonna connect.
Yeah.
I so think Arsenal just canceled it.
Oh, got him there. Almost got the spike there, honestly.
That was very close, but Rob played a great part in offering an air dodge, which caused him to not get spiked. Or no, he didn't air dodge, he just got close.
Yeah. No. Arsenal doing a good job taking advantage of Duck Hunt's weakness off stage.
Yeah. And now I see why he's going towards the physical side. So Duck Hunt, he's great at distance, but when it comes to like close range fights, he doesn't thrive as much.
Yeah. Definitely.
So he's definitely, that's why Hearthstone's putting a lot of physical pressure, not as much zoning pressure.
Yeah. Yep. So he can't set up.
So
back
he
there.
Can't set up as much. That was a great, great edge guard by Rob there. He had beams on edge.
Ooh. Didn't mean to do that. Very unfortunate.
That's
last match SD.
So,
that's an